Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there was a village. The village was, there was so many people, and they liked to live on the top floor. They really, really liked the village. So they decided to go on a holiday. The holiday was out beside the sea. There was a place for picnic, a place for flying a kite, and a place for fishing. So many people were smoking up there, and some were climbing up. Some were throwing baskets to each other. One night, there was one boy sleeping. He dreamed about he was flying with his friends up in the air with fabulous swing. They were throwing paints and leaves, colors everywhere. Then the dream started bigger and bigger. They went through the flower. They jumped on the flowers. They were very, very hard. They went to see the giant in the big, big hall. The last one was the smallest one. They kept jumping. They were hot. And one was almost falling. Then they finally made it to the village. They went down the rock, and now they're in the village. They packed all their things. They're jumping, having fun. They're playing rock, paper, scissors, talking, going inside. And they're talking here. They're jumping on the houses. Thank you.